And welcome back, everyone. We're going to be playing some more Wizards101. Make sure you hit that like button. Make sure you hit the subscribe button. Let's get into it.
You rescued the Thane, ended the war between the wolves and the bears, and discovered that the ravens were responsible? Your fame will eclipse that of all the other heroes in Grizzleheim, as well as my own. Let other heroes take care of any new troubles. My people are deep in debt to you. You have earned a rest. Greetings, my friend and ally. The greatest honor Grizzleheim can bestow upon you is yours, an audience with our king, Valgard Golden. He is the mightiest of Grizzleheim's warriors, and tales of his victories have no doubt spread across the spiral. Your fame has marked you as a great... He may ask you for another great deed, so he can be sure that your reputation is deserved. King Valgard is in the Great Hall. He will speak with you now.
So, this is the young hero all of my people are telling stories about. I am honored to meet you. Your fame has spread throughout all of Grizzleheim. Fate has surely led you to this moment. I am now speaking with envoys from the Ravens and the Wolves, so that we might forge a newfound peace in Grizzleheim. But that peace is already in danger. A terrible old foe threatens our land once more. To counter it, fate has brought forth a new hero, you. Jotun, a fierce and massive Brendel, is one of the oldest and most deadly of his kind. He has issued a challenge to face you in combat. Jotun has heard tell of the battles you have fought against his kind and kin, and he wants revenge. He has two brothers, lesser in strength, but still mighty. Jotun and his brothers all dwell in the ruined undercity of Nidavellir, outside this very settlement. You have stirred Jotun's anger. Will you now deal with him?
From the darkling woods came the sage king Rhaegar. The young warrior Earl learned the runes from Rhaegar. The Rhaegar's counsel served Earl wise. In time, Thane and Thrall were Earl's two brothers. Master and servant were their roles.
Come, brother. The fools have challenged all of us.
Thank you. Thank you.
And the waiting game begins. Now I'm just going to sit here and wait for people that are doing the same quests that need to go up against those bosses, because that's too much for my character to handle. I mean, if I was Storm, and I had hit, like, the ability to hit with a really strong spell and do a one-tap kill all the enemies, but I don't see that happening with me. I know that's one boss I can't do, and the problem is I have to do that boss in order to get more quests for this area, so I'm just like, kind of stuck. So, what I'll probably do is I'll wait, and depends on how long the wait. If it's 30 minutes, I'll just clip out the area of me just sitting here waiting. Anyways, I'll see you when we get to a battle.
I am a philosopher. Few around here are in. My people are an active race. We go and speak with Haken Shieldbreaker in his camp at Sefarstad Pass. He's almost as worldwise as I am, so he should know.
Hello there, little... Do bears sit in the woods? What an odd thing to ask. I have an idea. Go and defeat three of them. When that work is done, return here and I'll give you your answer.
Thank you.
So, you my work is done for bears. Do sit in the woods. To put our boots on and take them off. Go and tell Snorri what you've learned.
That's a good answer. I am pleased to speak. Your senses are the gates through which the world enters our... If, for example, I use my axe to cut down a tree, we will see it fall and... But if the tree falls when there is no witness, does it make a sound? Go into the woods of Severstad Pass and seek the wisdom from my old friend, Swift Branch. You don't look like a... So Snorri sent you a... I've never heard it. Go and speak to Wildroot, another of my kind. Be careful when dealing with him. He is not nearly as friendly as I am. Who are you? This is my forest, and my forest alone. I need no friends or allies, and I'll tolerate no trespassers. I'll meet you in my cave. You were a fool to disturb me. Wild Root was a menace to the... In answer to the question that sent you here, you caused a lone tree to fall in the forest. What did you hear? Go back and tell Snorri that the true path to wisdom is not in asking others to answer questions for you. So, do you have my answer? You know, Swift Branch is right. It is foolish for me to ask others questions about the world of my senses. I think I am no closer to the truth, but I thank you for your... I have much to think about, such as the sound of one hand clapping. Let me think on it.
Come, brother. The fools have challenged all of us.
Yeah.
You have done what generations of our warriors could not do. You have defeated Jotun. All of you have proven yourself a mighty warrior. Now I ask if you can demonstrate your... The wolves and ravens each make claims that cannot be believed. Accusations fly like arrows. You have seen much in...
It matters little what this meddlers...
I suspected the treachery of the raven.
The same thing happened to our own runestone, though the ravens claimed it was the work of your people.
It is clear now what has happened. The ravens have deceived us both, pitted wolf against bear. But young wizard, it is my right as king to order you to serve us, but for this I simply ask for your aid. We must learn what the ravens plan and how they can be stopped. There is a raven I trust named Raffin Lorespeaker. Go and speak to Raffin and see what he knows.
You're a long way from home, young wizard. You can trust me. I am a loyal friend to Valgar. This is the work of a group of evil ravens called the Coven. We must learn what they plan and put an end to their mischief. One of our own, a scout named Skullin Icebrand, claimed to have learned terrible news. The Coven captured him and put him in our prison. Go and find out what he learned.
You don't belong here. Let's see how you'll fit in a cage.
Have you come to free me from this place? I won't risk my life talking to you while I'm a prisoner. The jailer, Ingram Glyphcutter, has the keys to my cell.
What are you doing? Get out of here!
You find the cell key tied on a cord around the jailer's neck.
Thanks for the key. He read it and grew angry at me. He summoned his brothers in the coven, and they brought me here. They told me to be silent about the scroll. When they left, they said they were taking the scroll to the Tower of Lore to keep it safe and secret. That's all I know.
You spoke with Skullin Icebrand, yes? Skullin told you that the Coven are keeping that ancient scroll in the Tower of Lore. It will be difficult to get you in there. It is a place for shamans and magicians only. You are no doubt a powerful wizard in your own world, but your ways are not our ways. They will let you into the tower if you carry with you a spirit totem. We will make... First, I will need some raven feathers. No, not mine. Go and gather feathers from a winter-winged battler and bring them back here.
Alrighty, that looks like a good place to stop. I was not expecting people to be doing that particular quest I was stuck on so quickly. I was only imagining that I was going to be there for like 30 minutes waiting. That's usually about the amount of time it takes waiting to get one of those very difficult boss fights done. Anyways, make sure you hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'm going to go take a little bit of a nap and slash rest. I didn't get much sleep last night, and I'll see you guys in the next video.